freaking, I'm always doing something, got somebody coming over, or freaking got to do something. Could never do it. This Sunday, I think I'm gonna do it.
Yeah.
Oh, someone's got a nightclub shit.
This Sunday, you do that shit and fucking stream GTA Halloween, getting abducted and shit.
Someone's moving nightclub shit in my room. What a dumb idiot. Oh, he got me. He laid down some mines.
Dumb idiot, boom! What a dumb idiot. Oh, maybe not. He wants that bonus. That danger bonus. Mm-hmm. You get to listen to Mystical. Danger! Watch yourself.
What's he doing?
Damn, I need to sell my nightclub shit again, dude. It's at one, already three things full. Not selling it in here, though. But I will change.
You gotta do what he's doing.
No, I don't.
Oh, I put him in the water! It's in the water!
I'll sell it when we go back into the friends only session at 12, you know what I mean? Because then we got like 8 minutes or something to while there's nothing happening. Is that him? Are you in here, Legacy? You destroyed Legacy's nightclub goods?
No, it didn't say I destroyed it because he went in the water.
No, well, it says Legacy's nightclub goods have been destroyed.
His name was John X2.
That's hilarious. That's hilarious. It happened to two people in two different public sessions. Y'all idiots. Quit moving shit in public sessions. Who do you think you are?